Swing program, but related to the button class, J button class. We are going to see the program. So very first program, that is a swing button, a swing push button program. Actually, in swing there are four types of buttons: push button, toggle button, radio button, and checkbox button. So we are going to see now push button, that is defined in swing J button class. Using which class it is defined? J button class used for defining push button. So already we have seen this part. So Java X.swing package we are importing for J button class as well as J applet class, and AWT package we are defining for the container class. Okay, now this is a applet code because the program of J applet. Now let us see J button class variable is defined. A button btn variable is defined, container cp variable is defined, init method, inside the init method button object is created, button ok. Now using get content pane container object is created, cp, and then cp dot add btn, this statement is adding button object or button onto the cp. Cp means container. On the content pane this button is added. When you save this program using swing swing push button demo dot java, after that we have to run the program. Okay, so let us see the execution of this program. Java C swing push. When we press the tab, automatically name will come, swing push button demo dot java. After that compiling, we have to use applet viewer. Taking time, so let us see. So this, after compiling the program, now let us run using applet viewer. Now after running this program using applet viewer, we are getting the output. Okay, now applet is loading, starting applet. Now loading applet, it will come and the button will be, you can see, starting applet, applet loaded. Okay, now what is loaded? It should be applet started. Now this button, now if you see this button size, the button size is almost equal to the applet size. Why? Because we have not defined any layout manager for this program. We have not defined any layout manager. So if we define any layout manager, then button size will be reduced. Okay, it will come to its regular shape. So we are going to see the program of that, reducing the size of the program. So that, let us see the another program related to button. That is the, now the button, swing button layout. Now the program, what is the change is created in this program, let us see. Now same program as previous program, only thing is that what we have done, one more thing, swing button demo. Okay, now in this program what we have done, now in this program we have defined a layout manager, cp dot set layout new flow layout. So we have defined the layout manager, so that what happens, button will given the size and shape according to the flow layout manager. And the second thing we have done, that is we have created image icon object, and image icon object we have supplied image logo dot png, that this image is given, and the object of image icon we have supplied as a parameter to the constructor of JButton class. In the previous program text is given, now here the image icon is given, so that button, now for the button image is applied. And one more thing is that layout manager is set, so button will get the regular size and shape. In the previous program, button having the size and shape is almost equal to the size of applet, so it will not be happen in this case. Okay, so let us run the program. What is the name of program? Swing button layout. This name is similar to the name of class, swing button layout. So let us compile the program. Now it may take time. Java swing button layout. Now again taking time. So wait for that. Now after compiling the program, we have to run this program. Now applet viewer. Swing button layout. After running this program, we are getting the button. Now starting applet. Applet loaded. Now see here image we have supplied logo image. That logo, this logo we have applied here. This is a button. Now button will get regular size and shape. Now this button is not like the button of previous program, like which having the shape equal to the size of applet window. Now it having the its regular size and shape. Okay. So I hope that you understand this topic, and you should run this program at your home, so you can understand this concept very clearly.